Today's vlog, we are going to be talking about, no.
Can you see that?
Hey guys, welcome back to Oral Health Vlogs. This is going to be vlog number 2. On this vlog, I'm going to do a little bit introduction of my kids. You'll see them. It took me a while to get this intro going. I have 2 4-year-old twins, identical twin boys, Carlos and Axel. Then I have a 8.5-month baby girl, Getsemani, and my husband, Carlos, which he's right here looking at me. And our newest addition is our puppy. This is Tyson. Tyson is a miniature poodle. He's actually going to be 3 months tomorrow. So I was debating on making this video and actually, you know, keeping YouTube because I don't really be active, but hopefully, you know, I'm not gonna give up and I'm just going to keep uploading videos. So I decided to make this video because one thing about Tyson is that he was actually born without his radius bone. So dogs have two bones on their legs, the ulna and the radius bone, and he was born without the radius bone on his right paw. And this is why his little arm looks like that. So it's like bended and crooked, but all his other 3 paws are fine. He was actually, it took him a while longer to get adopted, to find his forever home, but here we are. He is here. He is ours. He is here to stay. We did not discriminate him. The breeder actually told me that nobody wanted him because of that. And that's actually really sad, because it's not his fault that he was born like that. She's her vet actually said that it was because his mom didn't have enough vitamin D when he was in his mom's stomach, so that's why he was born like that. I've done a little bit of research, but not a lot. You know, when I saw him, my husband, I've been wanting a puppy. We used to have Cocker Spaniels before, but unfortunately we had to rehome them due to where we were living. We couldn't keep dogs. But now my husband was looking and he found him, and as soon as he showed me him, I fell in love with his pictures, and then I called his breeder. And she showed me videos, and I was a little bit worried because of his leg, and you know, I didn't want it to be like if he was gonna have any health problems and stuff like that. But he is actually doing really, 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 really great. Like, you can even tell that his right front leg is not like all there. He runs, he chases up and down the twins. He's so playful, like he doesn't stop playing, like he's just so lovable. And yeah, so here he is. Say hi. He's so cute. Yeah, I know, it smells like snack. But if you guys like this vlog, go ahead, comment, like, and subscribe. Also to see his journey as growing up and how if we actually so like when I actually took him to the vet, the vet actually told me that to amputate his leg because it might put pressure on his other leg, like more weight on his other leg. But honestly, for us right now, that is not really an option. We look at the pricing, it's a little bit expensive for us, so we're just going to to see how he does. I mean, like I said, he's runs, he's crazy, he walks everywhere. He jumps from the couch to the floor, and he's actually really, really good with our kids. He loves our daughter and he loves to sleep with us. So this is it for the vlog. You guys hear my daughter, she is on her walker and she just wants to be with me. But thank you guys again. Like I said, comment, like, subscribe to our channel. This is a family channel, so I'll be uploading more videos. I think I have one more video coming up that my husband actually, he does fish tanks. So we went to the fish store in Sacramento, and if you guys want to see that, stay tuned. Again, thank you for liking, for taking your time to watch this video. Bye, have a great night. We are here at Splash Aquarium, Sacramento, California. Say hi, Axel. Say hi, Carlitos. This is the freshwater side. They have fish. Little shrimp tank. Paro? Yo. Saltwater corals, saltwater fish. Box face, Ocellaris clownfish, yellow tang.
Let me go that way.
Powder tank, that one's my favorite fish.
Ma.
Some more Ma. Corals.
Ma! Ma! Ma!
The twins. Meet baby Tyson. Me, baby. Hit him. Hit him, money. Hit him, money.